I hear the champ coming into the stadium now. The Alex for you. To get an interview with the champ. However, he seems to be surrounded by his fans. The champ doesn't always give autographs, and sometimes his fans are a little upset with that. But let's see if we can go over to the champ right now.
All right, champ! Yeah, champ!
Yeah, champ! Come on, yeah, champ!
Come on, champ.
Oh, whoa!
The champ's been hit. He's down. What a misfortune, ladies and gentlemen. The champ, hit by one of his 9-year-old fans, flattened here in the stadium. Unbelievable. Well, I'm glad to see that's all over now, because here it is, just minutes before the big fight. The champ is ready. He's been revived. He's ready. The fan is under custody, locked up, a good place for him. And it's just minutes before the fight.
Telegram for you.
Wait a minute. We have a telegram here. Minutes before the fight, Fearless Felix is unable to fight tonight due to a dropping a bocce ball on his left foot. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is unbelievable. Coming out of retirement for this fight, the champ. This is just... Let's see if we can get to the champ now, ladies and gentlemen, for an interview and see what his feeling is on this. This is just unbelievable. Champ!
Hello, Howard.
Good to see you, champ. Good to see you out here today at the fight. It's really good to see you, champ. Champ, I got a telegram that Fearless Felix is not going to be able to fight tonight.
Well, first of all, I'd like to explain one thing. That kid, that 9-year-old boy, he threw a lucky punch.
Look at that camera, champ.
That 9-year-old threw a lucky punch. I like to beat Felix Felix and meet that 9-year-old in retained belt.
Didn't you know? I
down, not. Not cause, but we're together.
Camera's still rolling, you know.
This is my beautiful daughter.
Ah, I think I'm going to this act now. You didn't say that before.
Why'd you tell the truth? Why'd you tell the truth? You said I'll never go there again.
Look at the lip. Look at the lip.
Hey, you're
going to
look good
on that. She did get dressed up for you, Dad.
She put that blouse on especially for you, Dad. I wore it for a week. I'm tired of it.
Well, camera's rolling. You started to say something.
I did?
Tell Jean.
Hi, Dad. Love you.
Thank
you, moving day.
Tell Jean.
We're thinking about you all day.
Tell Gina, don't feel bad. Next week we're going to take one of St. Stephen's pictures.
Wish we were all down there to help you.
Well, we had a lovely day.
I wish I was down there. I don't know about helping you. I'm not too good on moving.
Lovely day today.
Still snowing, Dad.
Here comes a couple of guys left over for the Bile SDA. Come over here, gentlemen. Say hello to Dad.
Come on.
Tom and I are sleeping over. It's a hurricane out there.
Leave your hats on. It's
not a hurricane. What is it? A blizzard.
Good. Get in that picture. Come on, Jim.
Hi, Jim.
Jim, get in this picture, boy.
Hi, Jim.
Ron? Oh, you got. She really wants. She's the saddest of her. Put a Christmas on.
I can hear.
Hey, Tex.
Have a nice New Year, Eve.
This is my best friend, Little Tex.
Tell Effie and Gino where I am down there.
They call me Tiger.
They're gonna have triple chin and black eyes.
They call me Tiger. Nobody in the world talks about my
important for what we have.
Party on.
Thank you.
Won't take